I wanted to do a follow-up video to my make sales video for those of you trying to make money as an affiliate. Because I think often people think that make sales, if I'm an affiliate, means let someone else make the sale. Wrong. What make sales means if you're an affiliate is add value to the transaction. It doesn't mean bring someone to your website and just give them a link to go buy product X. It doesn't mean just give them three choices on your website of buy this for no reason. You don't give them anything about it. It doesn't mean bring someone to your website, have a whole bunch of links for a whole bunch of different things because you're hoping they'll buy one of them. Have you ever bought something from a website like that? Never. What it means to add value is to give that searcher a reason to buy product X. Maybe it means give them a reason to buy product X instead of product Y, because they're looking to figure out what they should buy. Or maybe it means tell them exactly where they should buy product X, because it's the cheapest, because it's the most reliable, because if you buy it somewhere else, you're going to have a problem. Maybe it means saying product X is great, but it has this problem, which I've solved for you, and if you buy product X from my affiliate link, I'll give you the solution. Maybe it means I've looked at everything in this industry, and this is the best product out there. This is going to solve your problem. Or maybe it means you already know you want this. Well, if you buy from here, it might be a problem. If you buy from here, it might be a problem. This is the best place, right? So, as an affiliate, if you don't add value, you are going to fail. You are not an exception to this rule. Yes, there are exceptions, but I've seen enough of it that if you're not adding value, move on. If you don't know how you can add value to this product, move on and find something that you do know how. I often hear people, oh, but I have this product and I got to promote it and I don't know what, then move on. If you don't know how to add value to this product, find another product. Find another industry. Find something you do know something about. Because just because there's this company there that has this great thing and it's a great opportunity, if you don't know how you're going to add value, you're not going to make money from it because you're not going to make sales. Just sending traffic from somewhere to somewhere hoping someone does something is not how the internet works anymore. Maybe that's how it worked in 1999, but in 2009, that's not how it works. People are smart now. They know what a garbage website is. When they come to one, they click back instead of playing around and maybe I'll click something or maybe I'll click one of your ads or whatever. Adding a link to your blog in the corner isn't going to make you any money. Add value, and if you'll remember, add value as an affiliate, that's where you're going to succeed.